Hold the steel upright on a damp cloth. The cloth will stop the steel from slipping on the work surface. Hold the handle of the steel loosely, take the knife, and place the butt of the blade firmly against the steel. Hold the knife at a comfortable angle, and drop the knife all the way down the length of the steel. Let the weight of the knife drop down the total length of the steel. Repeat this operation very slowly, 4 or 5 times. With practice, you will be able to move the knife faster.